how I became an artist, which I have decided to call a haphazard preparation. So I am here to share my journey a little bit with you. It's about how I became an artist, how I was always an artist but needed 39 years to figure it out. I have been given an impossibly lucky life. Right, and if you think about that, it's true. We don't feel like that very often, but I have food every day, right? Shelter every day, right? If you are here in this room, you, like myself, have an education, right? And people willing to send you somewhere to get an education. Ah, wow. That is pretty heroic, huh? That is me at 18 years of age. And if nothing else, the hair is heroic. Wow. So at this age, Hair Girl thought that heeding the call, right, was a moment when you had to choose what you wanted to do forever and then do it, right, so that you could have a successful life, so you could go to a successful college, go to in the right program, on the right athletic team, right, to you name it, a whole bunch of things. And I just thought these choices were permanent. At 19, I didn't realize my life was really an ongoing project. I did not realize that. And even though the choices you make every day are permanent, right, you hear people saying that, you gotta make good choices because they're permanent, right? You gotta live with them for the rest of your life. That's true, right? That's true. But a slightly, you know, another truth that is totally true all the time is that you get to make new choices every day, every minute, every second, right? And so even though you have to live with the ones you've made, there's always opportunity to change. I was supposed to be photographing examples of this pathogen for my research, and I did do that. But what I really did is I would lose track of whole afternoons, right? Photographing things, you know, what I scraped off the floor. this is actually a pathogen. These are not my photos, by the way. These are ones I took offline. You know, hair, my own hair. Paper, isn't that cool? Okay, and what struck me about these things, exactly, right? Whoa, is that, you know, was the rhythm, was the repetition, right? It was the surprise, it was the beauty of it, right? These are artistic notions. And if I had just taken 1 second to notice that, I might have paid a little more attention, you know, to my own call there. And also how to ask questions and search for answers, okay? And now that sounds like the scientific method, right? The process, but to me, that's art. When I think of all of you and the beginning of your journey, the thing that I would offer to you is that really it's the struggle that is the heroism, right? It's the keeping on, is where you will find your own voice. The answers to your own self are in you. So, good luck. I hope that you're able to use it this year. Thank you for letting me speak.